Senior correspondent Charlie Gasparino here with late word that White House economic advisor, senior economic advisor, I should say, Larry Summers, may be leaving.
Maybe.